Three Over Six Flags Great Adventure and Safari this morning. The park is closed today because of an emergency declaration in Jackson Township. It's not clear if the amusement park was damaged by the severe weather, but Six Flags says for the safety of its guests and team members, it'll be closed until at least Wednesday.